you see such good movie camera country as this, you might well guess California. But it's New York. A beauty contest. In wartime, too. Isn't it awful? Thank goodness they are keeping up the standard. We shall want to celebrate when peace comes. As for the fashion girls, they're equally patriotic. Apparently tin hats were the rage. Now they're all to be handed over to the salvage men. In future, utility hats for them. So all we get is a utility smile. The American Maritime Commission has awarded...